Hey there, and how are you doing? In this video, we are going to download an AI program so we can clone voices and create AI covers. And the beauty of it all is that we can use it for free and offline. And you do not need a high-end computer to make this work. So are you excited? Well, let's go. So click the GitHub link, which is in the description, and let's get started.
So when you are on the website, just scroll down, like I am doing. And then you need to click on the second file, which is called Install Mangio RVC v23.7.0 infotrain.bat, and it will be downloaded to your computer. Look, there it is. Let's create a new folder and call it Mangio and put the installer in that folder. You do not need to do this, but it will be much cleaner and easier to work. Now do a double click on the installer with the cogwheels and then press Run. Now this black command box will appear. Just wait and then it will download all the files it needs. This can take a while, like 7 or 8 minutes, depending on your internet speed. But no worries, I will speed it up for you. After it is completed, it will disappear, and then you will see this zip folder. Now we are going to extract that zip folder. I am using WinRAR, if you haven't got it. Just download it for free on the internet. Do a right click on it and then press Extract Here. This will also take some time, like 6 to 7 minutes. Once it is done, you can go ahead and delete the zip folder because we do not need that anymore and it saves space. Now click and open the Mangio folder. Scroll down till you see the file named GoWeb. Double click on that file. Now you just have to wait and do nothing. And after a few seconds, the program will appear. Look at that. This is Mangio. Congratulations if you have reached it this far, I'm proud of you, but now the real fun actually begins. So yeah, we first want to clone our own voice. Therefore, we need to train it. So go ahead and click on Train. The first thing we are going to do is write a name for the voice we want to train. So I am going to write Mr. Lemon. And guys, to avoid any errors, do not put any spaces in your name. Now next, change the version to the latest version available. So in this case, we are going to set it to V2. Now at step 2, we need to enter the path of the training folder. To be more specific, this folder should contain our sample voice. Yes, we need to give it a sample of our voice so the AI can clone it and make sure that the audio is of high quality and clean. The more and better input sample audio you've got, the better the output will be. But keep in mind that the longer your audio input is, the longer the training process will be. I will use this 30-second audio clip of mine.
Hello, I am Mr. Lemon. I live in a quaint little town.
So now, go to the Mangio folder, and then add a new folder. I'm going to call it Mr. Lemon, and also avoid putting spaces anywhere. Now drag and drop your sample audio into that folder. Now go back to Mangio, and then change the folder destination where your sample is. So, in this case, I'm going to simply add Mr. Lemon to it. And then you need to click on Process Data. And now wait till it says End Pre-process. Now scroll a bit down to step 2B. Here in the middle, you could change some settings. If you have a really terrible computer, you could consider choosing the PM, Harvest or DO option. But the latest option will give you better results. In this case, it is RMVPE. So yeah, I am going to leave it like it is. And then click on Feature Extraction, and then wait till that one is done. If you are not sure if it is finished, just go there and scroll all the way down. And if you see All Feature Done, you can go to the next step. Now here in step 3, we can experiment and change the save frequency and the total training epochs. The higher you make those numbers, the longer the training will take. Since my sample is only around 30 seconds, I will set the save frequency at 12 and the total training epochs to 25. And guys, the more you will use this program and experiment with it, the better you will understand it. And the beauty of it all is that you can use it for free and even offline. Okay, now click on Train Feature Index and wait till it says Successful Index Construction. And last but not least, click on Train Model. Now this will take some time depending on your sample input and computer strength. And for me, it only took 5 minutes. If you want to check if it has actually created your voice model, just go to the Mangio folder, and then click on Wait. Here are all your voice models stored. Look at that. Here it is. And there are even three versions. That has all to do with the save frequency, but that is not that important right now. What is important is that we've got our own voice model of our own voice ready to be used. So let's do that. Time to test it out. So go back to the Mangio dashboard and then click on Model Inference. Now click on Refresh Voice List. And now you can click the drop-down menu from the inferencing voice. And then you should be able to select one of your voice models. I'm going to select the third one. But okay, before we can go any further, we need to know what song we want to do a cover of. For copyright reasons, I'm going to look for a copyright-free song in the YouTube music library. I found this song. Now download your Christmas song. The next step is to extract the vocals from the song, and to do that we are going to use the vocal remover from EaseOS. Here you can remove vocals from a song or remove background music in any audio file, and more, for free. So click the link in the description and go to the website. Now click on Get Started for Free. Now here we need to upload our Christmas song. You can even paste a YouTube song link instead of downloading and uploading a song. So let's upload our Christmas song now. The AI is processing the song and doing its magic. This will take like 30 seconds. Look at that. Here it is. It separated the Christmas song into instrumental and a cappella. Let's have a listen.
Christmas tree, your Christmas tree, it's so bright.
How amazing is that? Now don't forget to download the files, because they will be discarded when you leave the page. You can click on Download All, or click on the download button individually. And to keep things organized, I put the files into a separate folder. Now, okay, open the Mangio folder and then go to Audios. Here you need to place the extracted vocals. So just drag and drop it in there. And to make sure there will be absolutely zero errors, I made sure to remove all the spaces in the file name. And then copy the file name. Now let's go back to the Mangio dashboard. Now you need to change the audio.wav, and then paste the song name we just copied. And since the vocal file is an MP3 file, just type .mp3, and now you could opt to change some parameters, etc. But we are going to leave everything as it is. Scroll down and then click on Convert. This will take like 1 or 2 minutes. And look, there it is.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
Wow, that sounds so cool. And yes, guys, the better you train your voice model, the better the output. Because, I mean, there are people out there that train, for example, the voice of SpongeBob with over 100 hours of sample material. But okay, let's download it. Click on the three dots, and then click on Download. But we are not done yet. Now we are going to merge the instrumental with the vocals. I will show you two ways to do it. You could, for example, do this with any video editing software. Let's take CapCut, for example. It is free to use. Just open it. Now drag the instrumental and vocal into the playlist. Now make sure they perfectly align. You can use the original track as a reference. Also, make sure you mix it properly. That just means that you need to make sure that the volume of the instrumental and vocal sound good together. When you are done, just click on Export and then export it as an audio file. But let's say you want to have more control over how it should sound. Well then, I invite you to try out FL Studio. Just open it, drag and drop the audio files there, and make sure they are aligned. and that the volume is correct. Now comes the cool part, because here in FL Studio, you can add a lot of effects to make it even sound better. Double click on the vocal, and then there in the right corner, click on track. Now it is in an effect track where we can add effects to the vocal. I added a parametric effect, reverb, and some compression.
Pleasure thou canst give me, O Christmas tree, O Christmas tree. Much pleasure thou canst give me. How often has the Christmas tree afforded me the green? Thy leaves are.
If you want a more in-depth explanation on how to make your AI covers sound amazing, just click the video link in the description. When you are done, just export the song and enjoy it. And guys, here is a secret. If you go to this website, you can download a lot of different voice models that other people made. Just download it and then put it in the weights folder. And then you can use those voice models. Now it's up to you. Clone your voice, make amazing AI covers, and conquer the world. Have a lot of fun. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll never, ever, 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 never miss another Mr. Lemon video. And guys, be sure to become a member and get access to all the membership perks. See you in the next video. Bye. Here is the end result.
Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree.